是就的文法才是 grammar. It's a little bit difficult, but if you like my video, please give me a thumb up and hit the subscribe button. Now I am at 2&A Peace Park in Taipei. 现在我在台北的28公园。I'm going to compare 就 with 才 and 只。Now let's talk about 就 grammar. There are many different translations. It can be precisely, right, or just. However, I would suggest that you do not look for the equivalence. Because there's no equivalence in English, I just want you to remember the context. The first one I'm going to talk about is 就 in common expressions. There are five of it. So the first one, 就在这里,就在这里,就在这里 is right here. For example, if you are looking for something and then you find it, so you can say, 就在这里,就在这里。第二个，这里就可以了，这里就可以了，这里 ，here， 就 ，then， 可以了 ，fine， right here it's fine. I usually use this phrase when I take the taxi. Remember last time when I took the taxi and I made a video out of it? So I use this phrase to ask the taxi driver to just stop to pull over.第三个，这样就可以了，这样就可以了。Just this is fine. So we usually say this in a hotel check-in process. Once you finish checking in a hotel, or even at the airport, when everything has done, the receptionist would say this, 这样就可以了。You are all set. It's all good. It's fine now.Okay, we say this all the time. 第四个，就是这个东西，就是这个东西。It's exactly this thing. It's exactly this. Imagine you are in a shop, you are looking for something, and all of a sudden, you see the thing. You see the things you are looking for. So you can say, 啊，就是这个东西。就是这个东西 It's exactly this What I'm looking for 再来第五个就是这样就是这样 When students ask me questions They usually say Is that okay? 林老师 Can I write like this? So I can say 对就是这样对就是这样 Yes, exactly Now, I'm going to talk about 就 in a grammar structure. If, then. 要是, after that, we put the condition. Then, 就, we put the result.For example, 要是我放假，我就去旅行。要是我放假，我就去旅行。If I have vacation, I'll go traveling. 一，哒哒哒，就。So these, normally there are two actions. One action happens immediately after another. For example, 我一到家,妈妈就开始念我。我一到家,妈妈就开始念我。As soon as I get home, mom starts to nag on me. 我一到家就打给你。我一到家就打给你。As soon as I get home, I'll call you. We use this structure to express as long as something happens, then this will happen. 只要你每天写中文，写字能力就会进步。只要你每天写中文，写字能力就会进步。As long as you write Chinese every day, your writing skill will progress. 只要你喜欢，我就买给你。只要你喜欢，我就买给你。As long as you like it, I'll buy it for you. The fourth one is not exactly a grammar structure, but it can be an expression. We use this all the time as well. 想 verb 就 verb. We use this when we want to express do something as one likes. Let me give you an example. If you want to eat, then eat. 想吃就吃。想吃就吃。If you want to go, then go. 想去就去。想去就去。If you want to give somebody suggestion, you can just add 吧。想去就去吧。想去就去吧。If you want to go, then just go. Joe, expressing earliness. So when I use Joe,which has the meaning that it's earlier than usual, it's early. For example, 我七点就起床了。我七点就起床了。I woke up at 7. It was early. So the context would be, normally I wake up about 10, but today I woke up at 7. It was early. I only use 就, so it has the feeling of earliness.I suggest you to just pick up like this. Native speakers use this all the time. Or another example, 五点上课，我四点就到了。五点上课，我四点就到了。The lesson starts at 5. I arrived at 4. 我四点就到了。So you can see, because I arrived earlier than expected, so that's why I put show, okay, to emphasize this earliness. 才 is the opposite. Now we're going to talk about 才 to express lateness, okay, being late. For example, 五点上课，他六点才到。五点上课，他六点才到。The lesson starts at 5.But she arrived at 6. So here I put 才 to express that she is late. 她六点才到。The other expression that I usually use is 我是一个很准时的人。So if my friend arrived very late, then I would say 你现在才到。你现在才到。You arrived just now.And it's late, okay? That's why I put 才 to express that you are very late. It's late. 才 means only when 才 plus number. In this case, this means only. For example, 你才八岁，你才八岁。You are only 8. So here, I want to express that I am surprised. You are only 8. Only. All right? This has nothing to do with being late. 啊、oh, 现在才六点。现在才六点。现在才六点。It's only 6. This just means, oh, it's only 6. We still have time.Now we're going to talk about 只 只 只 the translation can be only. So you might confuse again with 才 只喜欢 only like. For example, 我只喜欢狗我只喜欢狗 I only like dogs. 只看 only look, only watch. 我只看篮球我只看篮球 I only watch basketball. 只 also goes often with 能只能 only can. 我只能说中文不能写我只能说中文不能写你觉得今天的文法课怎么样如果你有问题欢迎在下面问我好不好谢谢你们拜拜